Some robots have teleop mode. Some robots have autonomous and teleop. All right, 5506 just connected. We're waiting on 501 and 4929 for the radios and the Rios to connect. And it'll be just a sec. Oh, we have one FTA over on 4929 on the Red Alliance. And now Matt, the FTA, is looking at team number 501 on the blue side. So 1073, the force team, has a historian. He actually said Nashua 151 started in 1992. It's a long time. That's impressive that you know another team's history. I don't even know my own. All right, now we're checking out 4929 on the Red Alliance. That's a team closest to all of you sitting down in the stands. And 501. All right, 501 looks good. 501 is good. We're just waiting on 4929 on the red side. And that's the robot in the center on the Red Alliance side of the field. And now the FTA is checking the Ethernet connection, the network connection. All right, we're close. Matt McQuaid's walking back to the center stage. He'll give a thumbs up in just a minute. Good. Drivers behind the line. Red Alliance ready. Blue Alliance ready. Time's on the board. And 3, 2, 1, power up.
And that sound means we're in the autonomous period. 15-19 with their turret claw. Drop a cube off at the switch. All three red robots have passed their line. All three blue robots doing the same. They've got a cube on their switch. We've got two ranking points in this match already. 15-19 going for their double cube auto. Drops a cube onto the scale as teleop begins. 55-06, that's the Maniacs coming back to play some defense on the Red Alliance. They drop a cube off on that switch, and that balances it out. 15-19, Mechanical Mayhem solidifying their hold on the scale. 49-29, that's Maroon Monsoon going back. They're looking to play some defense on 501. They're holding them to the null zone. 49-29 looking to drop that cube off on the blue switch. They just drop it. 213 Dirty Birds, they're playing the exchange. And they put that one in. That sound means that Levitate isn't played for the Red Alliance. They've got one free climb at the end of the match. 63-67 Electrolytes, they are still moving cubes into that exchange. The vault is one third of the way full, and they place a cube into the boost side. 49-29, Maroon Monsoon still playing defense on 501. Oh, 501 almost goes over. Mechanical Mayhem looking to take back control of that switch. They put one on the red side, but 55-06, that's the Maniacs, doing the same. Dirty Bird still moving cubes into that exchange. Blue Alliance, they play Force. They are now scoring on the scale. Maniacs coming in looking to place that cube on that switch. And they do. That'll make sure they hold that switch. Red Alliance playing boost. They're scoring double on the scale right now. Ooh, 63-67 Electrolytes almost gets caught under the switch. They're headed back to the blue side of the field. They snatch a cube away from 55-06, the Maniacs. 15-19 going up with a cube. That sounds mean we're in endgame. We'll see if any of these robots get their climbs. 501 moving to the middle. Looks like they're lining up. 49-29 is up. They've got their hooks deployed. We'll see if they can get on. 55-06 Maniacs, they're parked on the platform. 63-67's parked. 501 Power Knights, they're in the air. Dirty Birds are on the platform. 55-06 is on the platform. We've got all three red robots on the platform as time expires. And with a 20-point differential of 358 to 378, this match was close. We'll see what our official scores are in just a moment. Here come your scores. That was a close match. But in the end, Blue Alliance takes it with a big score of 378 to 358. Blue Alliance pulls home three ranking points. 501 moving up to the fifth seed, 213 maintaining their spot at number two. We'll see how those rankings develop as the match just come on.
All right, a couple of announcements before the next match. The next tour of UNH is at 1 o'clock, starting in the lobby. We are going to do two more matches before lunch. This is match 13, then we'll do 14, then we're gonna have lunch, then we're gonna take a nap, and then we're gonna do some more matches until tonight. So let's welcome right now, for lucky number 13, team number 5902.
From Portsmouth, New Hampshire, it's the Wire Clippers.
And in the center, let's welcome team 7314.
From Franklin, New Hampshire, it's the Tornadoes.
And finally, let's welcome team number 3499.
From right here in Durham, it's River's Edge Robotics.
Here we are on the Blue Alliance. Let's welcome in light blue, Duct Tape Dragons 3609.
From Portland, Maine, it's the Duct Tape Dragons.
I like that team name. And in the center of the Alliance, let's welcome St. Thomas Aquinas 1307.
From Dover, New Hampshire, it's the Robo Saints.